What would the borders of the world look like after a third world war? The only realistic possibility for a third global war would be involving NATO and its Asian partners and a Sino-Russian alliance. Without each other, neither Russia nor China has the power to challenge NATO. Even working together, though, victory is all but impossible. But that doesn't mean a war wouldn't be costly for all involved. Assuming neither side reverts to nuclear weapons, Russia would suffer a very fast and overwhelming defeat in Europe. An influx of Chinese troops could try to slow the defeat, but would inevitably be routed themselves by NATO's superior forces. Such a crushing defeat for Russia would bring about a certain collapse for Putin's regime, and multiple Russian regions would push for independence. The Russian Federation is tenuous and would at least partly break up after another disastrous war. China would likely not have its borders affected by losing a third world war, but it would be so economically devastated by a NATO blockade that the Chinese Communist Party would almost certainly be thrown out of power. Already, pro-democracy movements in China are raising serious concerns for President Xi Jinping, who is expected to rule for life.